Dutra centers one out in front, score on the backhand. Fiala
does the rest. A beautiful feed to Kevin Fiala. What I like about Fiala's play here is he doesn't just put it on net. He recognizes that Wedgwood is moving from Wedgwood's left to his right.
Straight away, wrist shot, glove down by Fleury. Robertson left, feeds it. Saves made with the right pad by Fleury.
Going to be the top line. Haskinen up to Pavelski. Nice little pass to Hintz, and then Hintz with a beautiful backhand feed to Robertson. But an even better save by Marc-Andre
from Sagan. Soriano fires one. Stopped by Fleury in front. Sagan to the rebound and a cutting Haskinen. The puck rolled right over his stick. Ben now has it. Backhander. Save made by Fleury. Pass. Dudenich has it. Fires on net. Save made by Fleury. To Hanley. One time the shot. Deflected just wide by Robertson.
That's how they want to play. Drive deep. Get it up top. Get pucks to the net. And this is a redirect in front, and it's a good save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Robertson is able to get a stick on this point shot.
For Stutnitz, moves in, wrist shot, chest save is made.
But a good job by Radulov to pick up that puck on his off wing and head up, catch Stutnitz, who's coming with speed.
Rope hits, puts it on the doorstep. Sagan with room, in front, covered up by Fleury. Power play coming up in just a moment, as you will see the slash from Hartman. And it Fiala to the forehand, roots it, and scores!
Entry's an issue. Turnover as they try to enter the zone, and Minnesota goes the other way. Radulov right here trying to get it deep, and the turnover is created. Radulov gets a piece of it. When he does, I think it slows it down for Fiala, and it's a real good move.
It is Hanley handing one off to Robertson. His shot, glove save is made by Fleury.
With the penalty already called. Look at this glove save. And the style points to go with it. You gotta love him.
Out in front. Oh, lucky save made by Fleury. It's up high. Haskinen and Arista. Bad save made by Fleury. Lost the puck. Not able to corral the hit ahead in Goudreau. Back the other way with some open ice. Between the circles. Wrist shot. Score!
Heads up play, bypasses all three Dallas Stars players to Freddie Gaudreau. Gaudreau does the rest, and this is a tough save. You cut across the middle, you shoot back against the grain. Good job here by Gaudreau to elude Jason Robertson and then shoot it back to the blocker side where Scott Wedgwood was moving.